Welcome to this new video. In this video I will be recreating cross jumps in Blender for City Skylines, and I already finished the mesh and we are going to cross jumps right now to make pictures for the textures I need. So I will see you at cross jumps. And once at cross jumps I've took some pictures for the textures I'd need, and yeah, after that I jumped for 2 hours with a friend of me. And his name is Jesse, and yeah, you will see some clips right now. When I got home, I immediately worked on the texture, but some pictures I made I couldn't use in the final texture because, yeah, they wouldn't fit good on the model, so I made some changes. I changed the brick wall. This was the original photo I took, but this is the final texture for the model. And I changed the brightness and the contrast for the metal plate, the metal wall, otherwise, because the building has a green part of the wall and a white part of the wall, so that's why I changed the color. So let's move on to Blender to show you the end result. This is the end result in Blender. I hope you all like it. And by the way, on the stream I've built the environment after from real life, so you will see some cinematic shots now. And keep in mind that the model will be uploaded to the Steam Workshop, so you will find the link in the description. And if you did like this video, a like and a sub is really appreciated. I wish you all a good day, and till next time.